the very beautiful medieval town of Mirepoix as one of the most charming squares in the Pyrenees.
The center of this historic place comes alive on market day every Monday when local farmers and small producers come to sell their goods.
This has got to be one of the most amazing markets in France. You know, the architecture, the atmosphere, and of course, the freshness of the ingredients.
A busy farmer sells live snails and two dishes of cooked snails, one with a sausage and tomato sauce, the other with herbs and garlic.
This region is very good at growing some of the best onions and garlics in France.
I have come here to meet Karl Lashford, a British-born chef who runs Number 8, a lovely restaurant and tapas bar in the Relais de Mirepoix Hotel near the market. Karl takes me on a tour of his favorite producers, some of whom have become friends, like this creative jam maker. An apple and hazelnut jam is apparently out of this world. We stop for a minute to admire the making of a dish called aligot.
This is it's a local speciality, which is a puree of pomme de terre and cheese.
The local cheeses are all fairly large and, to my eyes, irresistible.
So this is another supplier that I use. They do fresh local trout. It's bio. You can buy them live here.
Karl needs some asparagus that he collects from a small local farmer. There are so many great foods, the tomatoes, the strawberries. On the way to the restaurant, we do a detour to a vegetable garden.
So here we have a fantastic vegetable garden. It's only about 100, 200 meters from the hotel. I buy a lot of my vegetables from here. We've got some fantastic broad beans here. Quick open up. You can see they're small, juicy, and these will be on the menu at the hotel next week.
Oh, they are so tender.
Back at this restaurant, Karl is a dedicated chef. His cooking is modern. He favors the use of vegetable blends, featuring natural flavors, and his presentations are elegant. Early in the evening, Karl prepares tapas using the local food. His courtyard is delightful. The Pyrenees ham is excellent, and so is the Blanquet de Limoux, a local sparkling wine. I could stay in this great small town a little longer, but my journey continues.
Tomorrow I'm visiting the historic Chateau de Mérague, that is also a winery.